I suggest to all my followers, you guys make set an appointment and get the vaccine first thing. Psych! If it ain't broke, don't fix it. I never had COVID. You ain't sticking me with that needle. It's the flu. Get over it, okay? If you're sick, stay inside. I'm tired of having, okay? Why are we working around y'all? If y'all, if you're in danger, stay your ass inside. I'm tired of wearing a mask. Let's be real. 99% of you wouldn't use a shampoo that's not FDA approved, but you're willing to get some experimental government injection. Okay. There's more evidence for UFOs being real than that vaccine being healthy for you. Just saying. If the aliens are out there, ready for y'all to come get me. Let's get the out of here, or am I gonna need my vaccine papers?